session featuring Isolée, Solomun, Arto Mwambé, Becks Berlin Sessions.
Here we are at the Becks Berlin Sessions, the best in Australia, here in Adelaide.
I'm from Hamburg, but I'm Croatian, but I live in Hamburg, Germany all my life. The music scene, we have a really good scene in Hamburg. There are really good labels like Dial, Smorvo, Liebe Detail, and a lot of good producers also in Hamburg. Isolée is also from Hamburg, but he was born in Frankfurt, then moved to Hamburg, I think, 8 years ago. And Philip is from Frankfurt, so it's a Hamburg-Frankfurt connection here now.
I mean, Frankfurt is, compared to all the Australian cities, pretty small. It's like 600,000 people only, but therefore it's like a pretty cool club scene, I would say. There's the Robert Johnson Club, which some people might have heard of. A few good people there that make music, make stuff happening, a good record store. So yeah, it's cool. I've never been into the minimal thing or the techno thing. I mean, I like cool techno records, but it's never been like something that I was interested in. So, but there's definitely different styles. Right now, I think everything is going to be house music.
Oh, we're here to see Isolée.
Isolée, at Sugar. Definitely at Sugar. Keep
on moving. Well, we're coming to see that Isolée. We've heard he's all right. We're from Liverpool, England, and we're into a bit of techno, a bit of minimal sound and that. And as far as Adelaide goes, this is meant to be one of the best nights. So, you know, we're coming here to, like, get our shimmy on and all that, you know what I mean?
Hamburg has, I think, to me, or for what I'm interested in, Hamburg has a small scene with very, very good people. Few of the people running clubs or labels are all very, very interesting and doing good stuff.
Yeah, he's got his Isolée shirt on. Beautiful. He's my favorite. Yeah, he's my favorite producer. He's a legend. Dude's a champ.
We've been playing his records for a fair while. We're big fans. I think he does like really interesting house music.
The fusion between disco and techno and house is wicked.
I'm from Frankfurt. So this is the city where Arto comes from. Yeah, Frankfurt has a long tradition in electronic dance music. So there, since the 80s, there's been lots of clubs. And there's a good crowd that has kind of a culture of electronic music. And you don't have this source that much in Hamburg. Hamburg is a city where you have lots of, I don't know, there's a big hip-hop tradition and also like alternative German music. Thank you very much for this awesome 2 weeks here in Australia, and I'm very thankful about it. I get so many experience here, and I hope I get the chance to come back soon.